Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today we will start exercise 1.3. In previous lecture, exercise 1.1 and 1.2, I have already explained to you definition of matrix, types of matrix, transpose, symmetric matrix and skew symmetric matrix. In this exercise, we will read how and when we can add, subtract, multiply and divide two or more than two matrices. So, the condition of addition and subtraction of matrices, for matrices. So, we have if, what is the condition of, what is the condition for addition and subtraction in matrix? Condition is if, when we have two matrices A and B, condition is that if order of A is equal to order of B. So, we can add or subtract two matrices. When order of A is equal to order of B, what is order? I have already explained to you order. Order is number of rows and number of columns. For example, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B is equal to A, B, C, D. In this matrix, we have two rows. And also in B, we have two rows. So, rows is equal to rows. Now, in matrix A, we have two columns. Two columns. So, columns. And in matrix B, we have two columns. Columns. Matrix A and matrix B. Rows and columns are same. So, we can add matrix A and B. Here is two rows. So, 2 by and column are 2 is equal to rows are 2 in matrix B. 2 and column also 2. 2 by 2. We can write 2 by 2 or 2 by 2. When the number of rows and columns are equal to the number of rows and columns of other matrix, we can add or subtract. Now, how we can add A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, B is equal to 0, 2, minus 1, 5, for example, Now we can add matrix A and B. Why? Because number of rows and columns of A equal to number of rows of column and column of matrix B. Number of rows, how number of rows in this matrix? 1 and 2. And in this 1 and 2. A plus B. How many columns in matrix A? 2 columns. 1 and 2. And in matrix B, we have 2 columns. So, matrix A, order mean number of rows and number of columns of A equal to order of B. Mean that number of rows multiply by number of columns or number of rows by column is equal to of A is equal to number of rows of column of matrix B. So how we can add A plus B is equal to 1 2 3 4 plus 0 2 minus 1 and 5. We will write in one matrix. First number add to first 1 plus 0. Second elements add to second element 2 plus 2. Third add to third 3 minus 1 and 4 add to 4. 4 plus 5. A plus B 1 plus 0. 1, 2 plus 2, 4, 3 minus 1, 2, and this is 9. So, if we have two matrices A and B and the number of rows and columns are equal, so we can add both matrices. Now, if we have two matrices and the orders are not same, example 2, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, B is equal to 2, 4, 5, 1, 3, 9, A, so order of A not equal to order of B. Here is two rows in matrix A, and in matrix B we have two rows. Rows are same. Now we will see columns. In matrix A, we have two columns. And in matrix B, have three columns. So, column not equal to columns. So, we can't add A and B. Mean that in matrix A have two rows, 2 multiply by 2, and matrix B order is 2 by 3, which is not same. This is the condition of addition and subtraction. Okay. I will define in Urdu. Now, agar hum
हमारे पास ए और बी कोई से दो मैट्रिसेस हो और ए के नंबर ऑफ रोज एंड नंबर ऑफ कॉलम्स इक्वल टू मैट्रिक्स ऑफ बी के नंबर ऑफ रोज एंड कॉलम्स के इक्वल हो, तब हम इसको ऐड कर सकते हैं। अगर हमारे पास नंबर ऑफ रोज एंड कॉलम्स बराबर ना हो तो हम इसको ऐड नहीं कर सकते। अगर ए हमारे पास है तो इसमें हमारे पास दो रो और दो कॉलम्स है, लेकिन अगर हम इसमें देखें बी में तो इसमें हमारे पास रोज और कॉलम डिफरेंट है, तो हम ये कह सकते हैं कि हम इसको ऐड नहीं कर सकते। फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर मेरे पास मैट्रिक्स यू बन जाता है कि अगर दो बाय टू बाय टू हो, टू बाय टू हो या थ्री बाय थ्री हो या फोर बाय फोर हो, जब हमारे पास क्या हो ये भी और ये सेम हो या टू बाय थ्री ये भी हो टू बाय थ्री ये भी हो, तो हम इसको ऐड कर सकते हैं, अदरवाइज हम इसको ऐड नहीं कर सकते। नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज लेट ए एंड बी बी टू बाय थ्री मैट्रिसेस। इट मीन दैट ए एंड बी बाय टू बाय थ्री मैट्रिसेस, टू रो वन ए बी एंड सी, वन टू एंड मीन दैट इन ए have two rows and three columns. We have in matrix A two rows and three columns. And matrix B is also same of a matrix A. B is equal to A B C D E F. So now we can add A and B or not. Let A and B be 2 by 3 matrices. A matrix is this and B matrix is this. And let C and D be 2 square matrices. Square matrix mean the number of rows and columns are same, called square matrix. I have already explained to you types of matrices. So square matrix is A. Let's suppose C is equal to 2, 3, 4, 5 and D is equal to D is equal to A, B, C and D. So C and D are same matrix, square matrices. So how we can add? Which of the following matrix operations are defined? For these which are defined, for those which are defined, give the dimensions of the resulting matrices. We have four parts of question number one. A plus B. I have already explained to you condition of addition and subtraction. So A plus B, we can add matrix A and B. Let's see. In matrix A, we have two rows, and matrix B have also two rows. In matrix A have three columns and matrix B also have three columns. So we can add. The condition of addition is what? When order of A is equal to order of B, we can add A plus B. A plus B, yes, we can add. We can add or we can write addition is possible. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, बी प्लस टी, वी हैव मैट्रिक्स बी इज दिस एंड मैट्रिक्स टी इज दिस. इन मैट्रिक्स बी वी हैव टू रोज एंड थ्री कॉलम्स, बट इन मैट्रिक्स ए वी हैव टू रोज एंड टू कॉलम्स. सो द ऑर्डर ऑफ बी एंड डी नॉट इक्वल, सो वी कैन नॉट एड मैट्रिक्स बी एंड डी. टू नंबर बी प्लस डी, ऑर्डर ऑफ बी नॉट इक्वल टू ऑर्डर ऑफ डी, सो वी कॉन्ट एड मैट्रिक्स बी एंड डी. एडिशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल. नाउ सब्ट्रैक्शन, द कंडीशन ऑफ एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन आर सेम. ए एंड सी, दिस इज द ए मैट्रिक्स एंड दिस इज द सी मैट्रिक्स. सो इन मैट्रिक्स ए वी हैव टू रोज एंड थ्री कॉलम्स एंड इन मैट्रिक्स सी वी हैव टू रोज एंड टू कॉलम्स. सो वी कांट एड मैट्रिक्स ए एंड सी बिकॉज द ऑर्डर ऑफ ए नॉट इक्वल टू ऑर्डर ऑफ सी. ए प्लस सी एडिशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल. Why? Because the order of A not equal to the order of C. Mean that order of A rows and columns are not equal to order of C rows and columns. And question number 4 is, we just write that in answer, addition is possible or not. Question number 4, 7c plus 2d, mean that c plus d, c matrices have 2 rows and 2 columns and d, in d matrices we have 2 rows and 2 columns. So the order of c and d are same, so c plus d addition is possible. This is your question number 1. This addition is possible. Last part will be is also possible, and third and fourth is not possible for addition. This is question number 1. Now we will do question number 2. Question number 2 is, multiply the following matrices by the real numbers as indicated. Question number 1 is that is by multiplication of matrices. This is the simple multiplication. Question number 2. Multiply the following matrices by the real numbers as indicated.
ओके, वी हैव टू क्वेश्चन, टू पार्ट्स इन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. मल्टीप्लाई द फॉलोइंग मैट्रिसेस बाय द रियल नंबर्स एज इंडिकेटेड. मीन दैट एक्सप्लेन इन उर्दू. क्वेश्चन में हमें बता रहे हैं कि मल्टीप्लाई करें जो मैट्रिसेस हमें दिए हैं बाय द रियल नंबर्स और इंडिकेटर, जो रियल नंबर दिए हैं उसके साथ वो मैट्रिसेस के साथ वो रियल नंबर मल्टीप्लाई करें. मतलब क्या, मल्टीप्लाई ए इज इक्वल टू मैट्रिक्स हमारे पास ये है बाय टू. मतलब क्या है कि इसको इसके साथ मल्टीप्लाई करें. मीन दैट वी विल मल्टीप्लाई मैट्रिसेस ऑफ टू विद मैट्रिसेस ऑफ ए. एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर टू पार्ट टू इज b is equal to a b c d e f and b belongs to real number. So we will solve first question number part 1. Given is a is equal to 1 2 3 by 2. So A is equal to 1, 2, 3. M matrix is 1, 2, 3. Now, multiply, we will multiply 2. So, multiply 2 on both sides. 2 on both sides. 2 multiplied by A is equal to 1, 2, 3. Multiply by 2. Two multiplied by A is equal to 2A and 1 multiplied by 2. 2 multiplied by 2 and 3 multiplied by 2. 2A is equal to 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. This is the simple multiplications. Exercise, I have already explained you multiplications, how we can multiply matrices with any real numbers with matrices. So question number one, part two is B is equal to A, B, C, D, E and F and P is real number. Multiply by P. Mean that multiply by P. So let B is equal to B matrix is A, B, C, D, E, and F. Multiply P on both sides. P multiply by B and A, B, C, D, E, F multiply by P. This is P multiply by B is B, P So we have real number is P. P will be multiplying each element of matrix B. A multiply by P, B multiply by P, C multiply by P, D multiply by P, E multiply by P, or F multiply and F multiply by P. BP is equal to AP, BP, CP, DP, EP, and FP. This is your answer. Question number one and question number two is your homework, and you will be writing in the need in your needs copy. Question number three is मल्टीप्लीकेशन एज वेल एज सब्ट्रैक्शन। You must have all understood question number 1 and question number 2. Question number 3 is question number 3 is a deviation. How we can divide real numbers by matrices? Find a matrix such that 4x is equal to 1 2 1 4 2 3 minus 1 9 and 7. This is the 3x3 matrix. This is the 3x3 matrix, and we will solve 4x is equal to 1, 2, 1, 4, 2, 3. So given is 4x is equal to 1, 2, 1, 4, 2, 3. Minus 1, 9 and 7. Find a matrix X. So we will find X. And here is 4X. So we will divide 4 on both sides. Divide 4 on both sides. 4x is equal to 1, 2, 1, 4, 2, 3, minus 1, 9, and 7. Divide by 4 and divide by 4. We can write divide by 4 here or also we can write here. Divide by 4. 4 cancel to 4 and x is equal to 1 by 4. This 4 we will divide all the elements of this matrix. 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 1 by 4, 4 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4, minus 1 by 4, 9 by 4 and 7 by 4. We will write 4 all of the elements of this matrix. Now which elements are simplified? So we will simplify this. And also in simplest form. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 4 divided by 4, 1, 1 by 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. And other all of elements we write as it. And this is your answer. So we have question number 3 is 4x is equal to this matrix and we will find x. So when we define x, divide 4 on both sides.
4 and divide by 4. Then we will 4 divide on each elements of this matrix. Divide by 4, divide by 4, divide by 4, divide by 4. And the answer is this. We have done first the question of exercise 1.3. Do practice and write into a neat copy. I will check soon. Thank you.